got the Mariners and the Astros. Former Astros pitcher J.R. Richard is having some fun before throwing out the first pitch to Carlos Beltran as part of Legends Weekend at Minute Maid Park. We'll pick things up in the top of the fourth with Kyle Seager facing Charlie Morton.
Seager gets it along to the gap. Kemp, not going to get it. Big Nelly coming to third. Brosh is waving him. What's he got left? He's going to score. There you go. 2-1 Astros as Kyle Seager comes up large here with two outs in the fourth.
So the Mariners have a run in here in the top of the fourth inning. And the tying run is out there at second base and Kyle Seager. And here's the stretch and the 1-0 pitch. Fastball swing and a drive deep into the gap in right center field. And this one is off the wall. Seager rounding third will score. Chris Herrmann with an RBI triple. Kyle Seager scoring easily from second. And we have a 2-2 tie here in the top of the fourth. What a shot by Herrmann. Here's Ryon Healy.
Fought it off. That's enough. That's a base hit. Run scores. Mariners lead 3-2. Healy digging for second. Redick with the throw. Got it. But he got the hit. He got the RBI. And the Mariners have the lead.
Runner goes, pitch on the way, swinging a drive into the gap in right center field. On the run and sliding and making the catch is Heredia. The throw back to first on a hop to Healy. And they are going to double up Derek Fisher. Holy smokes. What an incredible running, diving, sliding catch by Guillermo Heredia. Way out there in right center field, robbing Tony Kemp. And he turns it into a 7-3 double play.
What a play.
Game saver. First and second tying runs the board, so it's the go-ahead run. Yowza to the knife. 3-2 Mariners. Calame's scoreless streak lives. Edwin Diaz taking over, looking for the shutdown here in the ninth.
Redick
popped it up. This is gonna do it. Seager in his glove. The Mariners have taken the first three games here in Houston.
Seattle wins this one 3-2. Five Mariners relievers would combine for four shutout innings this game. Wade LeBlanc gets the win to improve to 7-2. He goes five innings, two runs on three hits with five strikeouts. Charlie Morton gets the loss but pitch respectably. Six innings, three runs on seven hits with four strikeouts. He drops to 12-3. Prior to the game, manager Scott Servais announced that reliever Sam Tuivasa will undergo season-ending surgery on his right Achilles. This after leaving with an injury on Wednesday against the Rangers.